Jawtooth video, take two. Hello everyone, Jawtooth here again, and today I'm in Eaton, Ohio. Eaton is the county seat for Preble County. Eaton has a population of 8,154, and it's about 24 miles west of Dayton, Ohio. Eaton is famous for having the oldest covered bridge in Ohio. It's the second oldest covered bridge in the United States, and it's a double barrel type covered bridge, and there's only six remaining in the United States of that type bridge. We'll check that out in a minute. But we do have a train coming right now in downtown Eaton, Ohio. My first visit here. That was a long drive up there too, son. Start the video, here we go. Ah, here we go, comes the train. Finally. I'm reaching my arm way out. Reaching out as far as I can. We'll be right back. see you. Wow, was that cool or what? Oh man, that was a good one. That DPU on the back too. They were about 3.5 hours between trains on this line. Couldn't believe how long it took for a train to come here. I was reaching way out. I hope I didn't blur it and get it all shaky and stuff. I reached as far out as I could get because that building's in the way. It's hot. Anyways, thanks for watching. That was pretty cool. There you go. Eaton, Ohio. Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course, what is this? We got a northbound train coming through. Downtown Eaton. Northbound train coming. It's been an hour and 15 minutes since they had a train come through here. Bunch of crossings. There you go. Wow, that was a good one. That was a long one. That was a good one. Woo! Yeah. And they use 160.440. That was a rail fan there, by the way. They went back, way back around the curve and headed towards Indiana. Thanks for watching, everyone. That was pretty cool. Had a good day up here in Eaton, Ohio. There you go. Got the traffic all fouled up. Thanks for watching. Ah, but wait, there's more! Of course, always is. Here's the covered bridge. The oldest covered bridge in Ohio, built in 1829. The second oldest covered bridge in the United States. And this is a double barrel covered bridge. Only six of these remaining. Six remaining in the nation. And here we are. Look at this. Wow, is this cool or what? Yeah, this is really cool. You can't drive to the covered bridge. They got a chain across there. But it looks like they still use it, I guess, for the park. I'm trying not to film straight into the sun, but there you go. Wow, that is really cool. And there's a dam right over there. That's Seven Mile Creek, 24 miles west of Dayton, Ohio. And we're about a mile, less than a mile, to the railroad, Norfolk Southern Main Line on the Newcastle District, less than a mile away. But wait, there's more. We've got another bridge over here. Didn't see this one coming. An old one lane bridge here. Look at this. Columbia Bridge Works, Dayton, Ohio. Old steel bridge. Oh wow, I see the date. 1887. There you go, feast your eyes. 1887. Oh, but wait, there's more. I've changed locations. I moved over to Hamilton, Ohio. Oh, runner, hurry up. Woo! There you go. And here comes a train. CSX this time. We'll be right back. DPU. I see you. Well, there you go, folks. That was a good one. Man, that was long. Can you believe that? Two locomotives pulling all that. Those cars were all empty. Those are empty auto racks. I filmed the train going the other direction loaded with auto racks. Anyways, thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and all that stuff. And if you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. We've got Chessie, we've got Norfy in the slideshow. So here we go.